bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the
again, I decided to do this as a quick little thing, but tone down, not to be so quick, but I'm gonna do it anyways. This is Bionic Commando, for the Game Boy, and honestly, this is probably one of the funnest Game Boy games I've ever played. I decided to do this because recently, it's made by Capcom, and Capcom recently announced a new one for the PlayStation 3, the Xbox 360, and the PC. This one was released, I think, around 1987. I'm not quite sure. The original name of the game is Bionic Commando, and that's what the Game Boy version was called. It was released by Capcom and everything. It's honestly lots of fun. Basically, the controls are simple, easy to use. As you see, I just died. Still getting used to the game. Anyways, you shoot, you run, you duck, and you also use your bionic arm to hatch onto roofs. Then you can climb up like that. And then you can climb over the floor up and up to the upper level. I don't believe you can jump though. No, you can't. Oh well. It's a fun game, and it's it can be somewhat challenging at parts. It's not too hard though. Considering it's a Game Boy, like cartridge, the graphics are pretty good. Let's see. What else do I have to say about it? This game was also released on Nintendo Entertainment System, Game Boy Color, among other things. The original Nintendo Entertainment System version has been released along with another game I reviewed, Mighty Final Fight, and the Nintendo Entertainment System version of Strider in a game complication known as Capcom Clashes Mini Myths on the Game Boy fans. This game has a pretty entertaining story mode to it. The music's okay. Sometimes you want to play with your Game Boy's music off, though. The music can get on your nerves. What else can I say about this? Gameplay is great. I think I've already said that. And the entertainment, honestly, is one of the few really old Game Boy games that I can just sit here there and play and play and play. It can get kind of frustrating at times. Game was also released on the arcade, the Commodore 64, as I said, the Game Boy Color, and the Entertainment System, and the arcades, to name a few. I don't know exactly when. I said before it was released around 1987. But I only know for sure the Nintendo Entertainment System date, which was sometime in 1988. for North America at least. In Europe, though, it was released in 1990. It was also released in 1988 in Japan, though. But once again, I don't know for sure what the Game Boy or the release dates were. Let's see. Duck. Go. Swing. Oh, that's cool. Go up. Swing. 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 It's fun to play around with Bionic Commando, too. Overall, this game has a lot of entertainment in it. It reminds me slightly of Mega Man, just because his arm has a gun in it. Fall down. Anyways, to wrap off this review, it's a great game for the Game Boy. It's also on all those systems I set: Game Boy Color, Nintendo Entertainment System, Commodore 64, Arcade, all that stuff. So, and there's lots more too. The new one is being made right now, or it's done being made, so it's not released, I don't know. But the new one's coming out for the PC, Xbox 360, and PlayStation 3. And I'm going to check it out, and I definitely recommend you do. Let's see, for the final score, I'm going to give graphics 5 out of 5, I guess. Sounds 4 out of 5. Gameplay 5 out of 5. Entertainment 5 out of 5. I'm going to give it a 9 out of 10 in total. That's all I have to say. But I guess I'll show you the credits now, because I have nothing more to say. Bionic Commando for the Game Boy. Definitely check it out. It's on lots of other systems. It's a fun game. That's the review. I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you and good night.
Shot left, die, you'll never learn when you commit the crime.